Good luck in Donruss basketball. I hope you hit something nice as we are ready to pop this thing open. We're going to do a random, see who gets which team in the break. We've been doing these fillers. And now it's time for the actual breaks. It's been fun. We've had some different filler winners. Congrats. Here we go. Seven times through. We're going to random the owner name seven times. We're going to random the team seven times. And stack the lists up side by side. So here's the lucky number seven in the first random is all done. Team name random. Oh, good luck at the holiday break. Yeah, seven times. Those are big hits coming out of there. Lucky number seven. So let's see what happens. Who's going to get the Timberwolves? Who's going to get Charlotte? Oh, my. Golden State Warriors. Belong to TJ, Charlotte Hornets, Stephen K. Hoop. Timberwolves for Craig. All right, so the randoms are finished. Hopefully you can just see everything matches up right here. I'm going to go ahead and put in an outfit quarter by team name. Bing, bang, boom. Team name, alphabetical order. Boop. And let's get ready for a break. So TJ sounds like he's ready to move and trade some teams around. TJ's ready to move. There are no trades. There are no trades that I can see anywhere. Let's rip. Let's hit big. Oh, what a way to start things off with LeBron. There you go, Stephen K. Nice LeBron James, bro. Some nice rated rookies there, Trey Jones. There's Steph Curry. Nice rookie card there. A lot of this stuff's going to be top loaded. Like this one, this raid rookie, that's going to be top loaded. Obi Toppin, he's going to be top loaded. These are all protected for you. Everything ships out of the break. I'm trying to pull the best things to get top loaded out of here for you. And here is a nice Dwight Howard green. There's some laser stuff in here that's exclusive. And that's one of them right there. So that'll get top loaded. Here's an Anthony Edwards. Hope. Nice rated rookie. Kenyon Martin Jr. Anthony Edwards. Tyler Hero. Nice Donovan Mitchell. Elijah Hughes. Oh, look at the ball. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Nice hit. So Stephen K is picking up a nice ball, rookie. Congrats, Stephen K. Way to go, Wizards. Wizards, that was a good rookie. Right there, he's pretty good. That's Dan K. Hitting in on that one. What's going, Dan? Oh, my. Hope. Hornets hit nicely there. Signature series, Stephen K. Nice hit. Boom. So it's not numbered at all, but it's a great autograph to have come out. Nice rookie card auto. It looks great. That's going to be a good one for you, my friend. And here is one of the power in the paint inserts. Boom. Still big things to come out of our box here, but that was fun. Nice autograph. There's Luca. Nice Morant. Nico Mannion. Oh, nice quickly there, New York Knicks owner. Congratulations. You got a quickly rated rookie, Casey. Boom. Yeah, all right. Nice quickly. Emmanuel quickly. And what else we got here? Devin Booker. This one, rookie for the Pistons. Oh, green laser. Rated rookie card. Nice. Caleb Martin. Charlotte Hornets. Celtics. All right, green laser. Oh, there's Patrick Williams. Nice going, Dan. Patrick Williams is a beast. Was that a Halliburton? Oh, yes. We got a Halliburton coming up. Sacramento Kings owner. There you go, Kaz. Kaz got him a Halliburton. Oh, Cole Anthony. So there it is. Magic, Steve B, and Halliburton. Two really good rookies there for Kaz and Steve. Oh, there was a Wiseman. Oh, my gosh. Boom. Golden State. I think we've hit every big rookie now. We have got at least like one of every big rookie. I don't think I'm leaving anybody out. Two Dallas Mavericks, rated rookies there. Maxey. Zion Williamson. Nice rookie card there. Two great ones there, Celtics and Wizards. I'm a fan of Peyton Pritchard. I hope he continues to do well. I'm sure he'll have a great career. Legacy is LeBron James. Nice legacies, LeBron there. What else is popping? There's a ball. All right, that's our second LaMelo ball. Ho! Second ball out of the box. Hey, Kaz, I don't know what's going on. I don't know. That would be impossible. JJ Redick. Nice Trey Young. Nice rated rookie there, Green Laser, Timberwolves, OKC with rated rookie. And there you go, Sean, with the Theo Maldon. Final pack in the break. Good luck, everybody. That's weird. I thought I just modded. Yeah, I just modded you up. Yep. Yeah, you're back. You're back to that A plus high tier status. Zach LaVine. Come on, one more big one. Let's get one more big one. Isaiah Stewart, oh, he's not that good. All right, so, yeah, we had some good ones coming out. All those Green Lasers. A lot of fun to break that stuff open, eh? All right, so we're looking for what is gonna rip next, and got a few different things that are moving along that you can get into. And you know, the next holiday box is down to 14 left. This is gonna be huge. So that's one of our hottest breaks, and if you're looking for something else to get into, that it'll be coming up soon. I want to get this countdown up here for you. Yeah, you'll be able to see everything happening. Topps Holiday. Hope. Yeah, you'll be able to see everything happening right here on our countdown board, and I'll be updating it. And link is popping up links. So here's our countdown board right here. It's not exactly accurate at the moment, but you'll see it get accurate. It will get accurate. Topps Holiday, here's a link. This is a fun break to be in. We're going to be looking for all these different kinds of parallels. And now we're at 5 left. So, yeah, that's going to be happening. Here's a link also to the parallel page where you can see the values of these. One click of the button, you'll be able to look at the values. Let me get that link for you. It's a little slow going on this particular site. Anyway, this will key you in as to what kind of big hits are in this product right here. On the variations page, this will key you in really good. You won't miss a beat. There it is right there. So yeah, one click of the button, you'll be able to instantly look up the variations that come out. Usually there's one per box. Usually there's an auto per box, and it's a two box break, so it's gonna be really good for only $9.99. Bing, bang, boom. Sure, it's going to rip in a second. We also have some big time fillers going on around here tonight. And I want to make sure you know about that Sasquatch filler, where you can win a spot for a quarter of the price. Let's take a look over there. Sasquatch has 3 memorabilia hits. This is the single team format. And you can win a single team for $9.25. So we have the single team where everybody gets a single team. It's 3 memorabilia hits. And then we have where you can win a single team for $9.25. It's 4 owner names, 1 winner. So yeah, there's going to be something huge coming out of there. And so same thing with the holiday box. So the holiday box is coming up to, so we got some memorabilia breaks. And we got some different things. Let's check out the basketball section and see, you know, what is going to come up next for our basketball. Love to do some more basketball around here with everybody. So hop in on some good things coming up. 9 left in hoops. How about our hoops filler? Here's what we've been talking about right here. 9 left in hoops, Timo. And there's the hoops filler. You could actually get 3 teams for $3.50. 3 teams for $3.50. Hope. So one winner comes out and gets in for $3.50. 4 owner names. Oh, good luck in the filler for Star Wars Quest and the race for the Otani ball. Yeah, that's going to be really good. The Sasquatch filler. Hope. You're in, Mr. Kaz. I hope you hit big, man. You got in some really good stuff there. Kenny D is in holiday. Joe S is in holiday. 2-box break of holiday is coming up, too. Kaz in holiday and Chrome Black. Hope. So that is going to be very exciting. Chrome Black. Chrome Black's down to 8. All right, we have a Topps Chrome filler, Topps Chrome Black filler that is ready to go. Yeah. So good luck in Chrome Black. And Topps Holiday. good luck everybody in some of these fillers coming up. You can win a spot in the Sasquatch for $9.25, and it is five owner names to get into this random. One winner gets in and for retail value of $45. One person gets in for $9.25. So that's gonna be really exciting. And we're getting ready to take a look over at Topps Chrome Black. That is just about sold out here. I've got to pull two more spots out of this. And now Topps Chrome Black's at five left. Hoop. So that's one of our closest boxes too. And I got that new filler up there for Topps Chrome and all. So we're excited for some Topps Chrome baseball. Here's a link to the filler for Topps Chrome Black. Right here. 600 names, two winners. So it's a third of the chance, and it's a third of the price. So yeah, that's going to be happening. We're going to be ripping some Topps Chrome Black in a few minutes too. So anyway, yeah, good things are happening. We're getting ready for all this stuff around here.